Skin cancers such as basal cell carcinoma are very common. And in the past, what we would often do is in the office, we would treat them by something called curettage, where we scrape them out. But the recurrence rate was high, and many patients we would send off for plastic surgery or a particular form of surgery called Mohs surgery. What we're doing at ICLS is combining something known as photodynamic therapy, where we use a drug known as Metvix, which we apply to the skin after we've treated with curettage, and we're finding great cosmetic results and great improvement and a low recurrence rate with this procedure.